Difficulties. If that were the case, let's go live, back live again. Gotta change my setup a bit. Let's see. Can I turn this up a bit? There we go. Now that you guys can hear, let's continue on. I don't know where I left off at. We got the moon pool. Okay, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, that's right. Last stream I said that I plan on going to
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Terminal, but I have to find it first. Okay, let's see how this works. If I turn this down a bit, there we go. Now you guys should be able to hear me just fine. If I put it on max volume, okay, seems to be if I put it like that, you guys will be able to hear me just fine. Let's see if I can turn down the gain a bit, if I can do anything on that. Let's see, if I do that, it just decreases the gain. If I do that, it just increases it. So I'm just gonna leave it about there. That way it just helps with the situation. I got that, I got that. The propulsion, that should help. Survival knife. Let's see. Okay. I think I have everything I need. Only downfall is that I actually have to go to the Aurora. And the downfall of that is the fact that I... Sorry, Garrett. Wait. Wait, what kind of fish was that? What are you? Oh, you're a Gary fish. Sorry, Gary. I'm holding the key. Okay, I'll let him go. Wait, where am I? Okay, it's right there. Pinky. Smell bad. Let's see if I go this way. I am not heading to the back because I do not have good memories with that. Who are you? What's a creature egg? Hi, Peeper. Sand shark? Hello. Oh, you got two of them. It's a hole in the ground. It shouldn't be too bad. Painting. Oh, sorry. Okay. I am concerned. I don't like how this is going. I'm turning off my lights. Ooh. Wait, what's this? What's this? What's this? Oh, shh. Oh, you. Go away, you annoying little prick. I think I have the bioreactor. Yeah, I do. Okay, that's a case. Oh, you don't have a trash can? table. I can scan it. It's in. Oh, it's a bar table. I have a feeling I should name
30 seconds.
Nice.
Ooh, it's in here.
Greatly decreased.
Interesting. I'm just gonna go back in my CMON. Into the light. Oh, that's planting. I am going for... Okay, that's cool, though. That's really cool. Okay. So there's them. Okay, I just saw it. At least I did. Yep, right there. What's this? That should help if any Reaper Leviathans come by. Where did everyone go? What did I hit? I hit a fish. Whoops.
Passing 100 meters.
Where did you get the bug? Now, this is just a death trap. Oh, there's something in there. I gotta get... doesn't help. There's a big hole in the side.
New blueprint acquired.
need the plasma cutter before I do anything else. That's the case. Wait, do I have the ingredients for the cutter? I mean, I thought I did. No, I don't. Okay, I gotta go look for the cutter. I think that's a bioreactor. Oh, this is a scanner. I do think I have that. What's this?
You.
Oh. I think I have this.
Yep.
Could you go away, you bitch? Thought I saw complete green. No, you're just the fish. Must be the sand shark egg. Must be. Do that too, you know. You're not very impressive. Oh, poor Seamoth. Whoever was in. Rest in peace, or pieces. You're telling me I can't make it through that? Some BS. If that's the case, I'm just gonna, before I do anything on the ship, I am going to go to the last known location. I might need a depth module for that. The thing is, I need the upgrade thing. Oh, wait. Okay, so, that's a Cyclops, though. I don't have the Cyclops. Need the scanner room, though. Wait, if I go this way, I should. Wait, where is it? Drop.
biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
I don't want to find out. I really don't. Just a second. Let me turn this up. Okay, it is up. I'm saving just in case, because I do not like where this is headed. Into the darkness I go.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Maybe not. Maybe when I get the upgrade, then we'll see. Or at least the upgrade for the thing. What do you call it? The SEMA? I mean, the reef backs are really cool. Damn, they sound scary as all hell. Don't sound much better.
Passing 100 meters.
Do I not have my... Okay, I do. Okay, good. Of course I need one.
Stop bumping in him. What is it?
See my thing? Anything in here I can see? Well, screw you. Oh, that's propulsion cannon.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Of course, I still need that. Propulsion, don't need it.
30 seconds.
30 seconds.
No, I don't need oxygen. Oxygen's for pussies. Oh, I might need oxygen. I might need oxygen. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I guess oxygen is for needed.
Woo! What's down here?
Ooh, spooky. Oh.
It's too deep for me.
Sorry, I mean for the Seems to be I am underdeveloped for this. Oh my god. This thing's trying to get into my base. Seems to be Cyclops modification. Oh, great. I need a modification station. Where's the modification? Laser cutter. I believe you need diamonds for that. I think I went away from the base. To find the laser cutter. Ooh, laser cutter! Okay. That's a repair tool. Just the last thing I needed. Finally, okay. Back to go. I believe I have those tools. Are those items?
Let us make us a laser cutter.
Excuse you. And hit him.
Nope.
I do. Well, let's go into the missing hatches that I found. And not have to worry about the laser cutter. There's that.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Scanner room.
Oh, that's what I I need that.
New blueprint.
Where'd you go? You're telling me I could have just... Well, no, I had to... The hell are you attacking? I feel like I'm cutting the door to the outside.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Near
blueprint acquired.
Nothing to hide here. Is that a different one? I think that might have been a different. I think I might have the key.
No, I do not.
since we do now.
Acquired.
Seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing. Integrating new PDA data.
Jason's right. Wait, is that the one where you like shoot it and it stops things? That would be useful.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Like a stasis rifle, that'll make it things helpful.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
You kidding me?
Wait a minute. It seems to be we have upgraded quite a bit. Along with it.
Go away. I get it, you're constipated. I get it, the fact that you're constipated. I'm sorry for your loss. But please, for the love of God, shut up!
I don't want to hear you complaining. Hey, that's right.
Calorie intake recommended.
What do I eat?
motivational note. Craig McGill crash landed in the acid swamps of Boreal 9, fought off arachnid kidney poachers, and hijacked a tame starwall. If he can do all that, you can survive one more day.
Thanks for the encouragement. Don't really need it, but thank you. I am very happy for it. Excuse you. Okay. Let me go to here. Go to the stasis rifle. Look at that. That's what it looks like. I'm... get some quartz. Make some glass. Make some eggs.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
You got it.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Let's see. Make it blue with the base color. Your tenure. That's great. Samuel. We'll name him Samuel. Samuel the Seamoth. Nice. Odd sounds, but okay. Get rid of the flames. Wait, how do you make an emerald glass? I know it includes... There's glass. Okay. It seems to be I need to go.
And I'm dead.
Of course I am. Hey, what's up, Valve? How's it going for you? It's nice to have someone in chat that's willing to type back or respond back to most things. Yeah. God damn it. I'm not sure when you sent that, Valve, but I do have to say, what's up? And also, Valve, if I did respond late, please do let me know. I like to stay on top of things. At least try to. Well, here we go. Finally shine. Just takes that. Interesting. Paper, bladderfish, speedfish. With that, I should be able to make my stuff. Yeah, solar stuff. Help with the charge, so I don't have to worry about. Polyurethane. Just a second, let me save. So I am not taking the chance. Wait, see, since I got that now. Let's go to upgrades. Let me put stuff back. Stuff I don't need. Wait, I'm curious. Go to radio.
Captain.
I was going to say, Valve, if you are in the chat still, I am refreshing the chat so that way if you do show up again, I was going to say, send in anything. I really don't care what. Anything to strike up a conversation. Gold. No, not lithium. I don't have anything else in here. Gold I've already got. Table coral. That's the other one. And copper. I believe that would be everything. That is all good and done with. Do I not have a modification station? Interesting. Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta do that. That's the case. I need to get this. Don't need that, so. I think that, wait, let's see this. God damn it. And now with that, let's see, I think that should be good. Weapons damage, that's good. Don't think I need that. Now that I... going towards the front of the ship, because the back of the ship is always very well known as being a disastrous area. And I do not want to deal with that. And frankly, I don't think you do either. Hopefully not, at least. Let's see, completely. I'm very curious. Where are the eyeballs on these guys? Unless they just don't. Stops the entire... Oops. Oh, I'm going to the wrong thing. I'm not doing that right now. I'm going to the ship. No wonder it seemed off. Wait, did I check this one out already? Could ya fucking not? Into the unknown. Into the unknown. Am I going the wrong place this time? Wait, how do I... There we go. That looks better. Still low to the ground, and I should be all good. What it is. An alien vent. Yes, it does. It looks like an exhaust on intake and outtake. Is dominated by plant life. Pick up faint or terra vehicle signatures. Again, I feel like I'm going into the wrong area. Yeah, here we go. I just realized I'm in the area of the paper leviathan. Don't like it. What is you? What is you? What is you? What is you? Found transmitter.
Near blueprint acquired.
Acquired.
Okay, if the Reaper Leviathan. Battery. Just stay down here for a moment. go through here. I'm very curious, because last time I checked, I think it's like random locations and where you land, but it's like a general area. Let's see, since we're waiting here and all that, how's you guys' day? Let's see, give me a second. I need to save for one. And let me turn down the volume just by just a bit. But, how's everyone's day? By everyone, I mean the one person that's actually, quote-unquote, viewing it. If you're actually viewing it, please let me know. Because I'm very curious on if people actually watch, or if it's just Twitch being generous. Let's see. I will need that on 4. Don't think I'll need the knife. Stasis ring. Actually, that there, that there, that there.
Yeah.
That should be everything I need. Let's see, can you see?
Leave me the hell alone.
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Don't come over here, don't come over here, don't come over here, don't come over here, don't come over here. Please don't come over here. Swimming away. Good.
Passing 100 meters.
Where the
hell? Oxygen efficiency decreased.
It's right there. Go, 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 go.
Swim through, swim through, swim through, swim through. Go, 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 go. Up, 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 up. Hear you. Get rid of the problem. Should be all good. Oh, that is blinding.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh.
Picking up a faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room.
I am. Jeez.
Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Vital signs stabilizing. Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technology. Drive core shielding. Sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level.
If it's a breach, then it needs to be sealed.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Get those little bastards. Let me grab this. That way, if they do come near me, I can just blast them.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Mm-hmm.
Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
Ow. Didn't seem like it would have.
Aurora systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data.
Get me a propulsion cannon.
Repulsion cannon retrieved.
Hey, Berkeley. Install that circuit box with that repulsion cannon and you'll punch a hole in the cargo bay.
Damn it, drone. I said propulsion, not repulsion. Recalibrate sensors.
Sensors recalibrated.
Sensors aren't the problem. I tweak the program. It's like you now. It doesn't like being told what to do.
Drone, I know...
His name's Albert now.
Albert. I know it's not your fault, but it would really help me do my job if you'd bring me what I asked for. Thanks for your time.
Propulsion cannon retrieved.
Thank you. Now go away.
Entering hibernation mode.
Boss, this hobby of yours isn't making my job any easier. Or safer.
Maybe so, but it's all that's stopping me from being so bored I take a spacewalk in my skivvies.
Thank you.
Looks like Aralnox didn't go too hot.
Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
I swear if it transports me back. I think the one thing that's gonna be a pain is the fact that I got to go all the way. Just in case. I really hope that I don't have to deal with a, what do you call it? The Reaper Leviathan. I hear you, son of a bitch. Yeah, I hear you too.
Seconds. Integrating new PDA data.
Lab access.
integrating new PDA data. Databank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated. Blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
Oh, that is some bull.
Blueprint acquired.
Well, in I go.
day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared, and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Ma'am, I need you to stay calm. We're not in immediate danger.
Where are the rescue teams?
The Aurora didn't make it.
So, where are the rescue teams?
They're dead, ma'am. We have rendezvous coordinates, but the routes are radiated.
So, what are you going to do?
I'm head of human resources, ma'am. This is not my expertise. But the PDA says if we can find some lead, we can make radiation suits.
Oh, there! I am not setting foot outside this life pod without the proper protection.
Don't worry. I'll go. What are you doing?
You were gone so long. I thought you'd drowned.
Put the flare down.
I was going to try and attract someone's attention.
That's not a distress flare. Stop waving it around like that. You'll catch the fuel line.
No. It seems to be that they didn't survive. Oh well. Looks like everything in here is good to go. And also, listening, honestly, if you just joined in, or if you're just some random ad that appears for streamers, either way, you're not bothering me, you're fine. But yeah, I'm not taking that risk. But, no, let's see. Nah, I don't do this often enough to really make a difference, so... I think I'd be spending my money on something, on an investment that still needs work. So, I'll be making that investment on my own. But I'm very thankful for the offer. Bag is... Oh my god. What is the point of a bag if you're not able to put stuff in it? Let's see, habitat. Data downloads. The gassy survivors. That makes sense. Where do I go? To the kids of the captains? Good question. How do I get to the bridge? Lab access, note the cell.
Scans show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues.
Thanks. Really needed to know that. Come on.
Equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
So if that's there, that's still not telling me where I need to go.
Interesting.
It seems to be I've wasted my time. And yours. And I'm very sorry for it.
Thank you.
For the one viewer that it shows that's watching and all that, I really hope that I didn't waste your time too much. But I really hope you enjoyed. And once all this is settled, let's see. Do I want to do that first? Yeah, I think before I end the stream tonight, I will be making prawn soup. Okay, so let's see. There's the prawn suit. I need arrow gel. Ooh, arrow gel needs that. Never mind, I might make the prawn suit next stream. And I'm sorry that I haven't made it and posted it to YouTube yet for the last stream. I'm still trying to decide whether or not to edit it first or just to, like, have it as a just a full-blown video. So that way you guys could just enjoy the entire thing or what. So I'll leave that up, guys. I'll leave that up to you guys. Jesus. I am too tired for this. It's almost midnight for me. Yeah. Just a second. I shall defend this world. save it on then. And with that, I will have to say thank you guys. For those who joined my stream, thank you very much. And to put simply, I'll see you guys next stream.